Healthcare transcends race, class, and culture, which is why this year in Brighton, we decided to celebrate our friendly neighbours from across the water in Europe. We did this by bringing their culture to us on various days of the year. Here is a snapshot of French Day at the Royal Sussex County Hospital.
Ever since she had le French fish and chips. The French fish and chips?
Oui, Dr. Barton.
No. No, not the French fish.
Oui!
But you know what they say about the French fish?
No.
Ne mangez! Le French fish? It is poisson!
My Lord Barton, the next patient is an homme. He has hurt himself on his vélo.
His what?
His bicycle.
Oh, my.
His sandal got tangled in his spooks.
Oh. Qui s'appelle this one?
Philippe Philop.
Ah, Philippe!
Ah. Philippe is an idiot. A finalement patient for Philop.
Le finalement patient, monsieur, s'appelle Annie Verset. Elle has been having problems with le lethargy. And, je suis désolée, it's needless to say, she's a vegetarian!
No! No vegetarian on the ward round, please. No vegetarian. You got prescribed sausage. Je will parler avec une psychiatrice.
Come on.
All right, guys, on your bikes. Time to cure the sick.
Let's go.